Hello, welcome to the third section of the NDD packages, Ayurvedic Cosmetics. Today, we are going to go for some Ayurvedic formulation, Ayurvedic Cosmetics, that is a pomegranate face mask. So, now this pomegranate face mask contains following ingredients. It contains pomegranate juice, or we can use also pomegranate seeds. Now, you can see that these are the dried pomegranate seeds. Better you can take the pomegranate juice. Then it contains tulsi alcohol. Now in market, various tulsi drops are available, like tulsi 51, then Baidyanath and Dabur tulsi, then Shri tulsi. So you can use variety of the tulsi formulations. So just we want about 2 or 3 drops of tulsi alcohol. Then there is the licorice powder, that is the muleti or jaishamak. Now this is the licorice you can use. These are the dried roots, so you can use the dried powder which is available in market by various formulae and like United Pharmacy and all this in Dhanvantari Pharmacy. And last we want a sandalwood powder so as to have a cooling action. So this pomegranate juice, you can have the fresh pomegranate and you can squeeze it. Don't crush the seeds because it has the bitter the activity. So rather you can squeeze in the muslin jar and use this juice so as to prepare the pomegranate face mask. So our student, Pratik and Nikita, they have prepared very nice video on this pomegranate face mask. So just watch this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you all of you.
Hello friends, today me and Neha are going to make a video on skin whitening pomegranate face pack. It reduces the darkness of the skin, it reduces the dark spot and it also helps in glowing skin. So let's get on with it.
Here the ingredients are basin powder, muleti powder, chandan powder, pomegranate juice and the tulsi arak or tulsi oil. So first we take basin powder, then some muleti powder, then add some chandan powder and add our pomegranate, the main ingredient which brightens the skin. Mix it. See, these seeds are work as scrub in the mask. After mixing the all ingredients, add some tulsi arak. This oil moisturizes our skin and it is beneficial for the wrinkles also. Mix it well. Place for the 10 minutes. After that, take it and apply it on your skin gently. Place it for 15 minutes and then wash it with cold water.